Yeah, Yeah, well, that garden could do with a bit of rain, you know what I mean? All right, mate. Well, give us a call when your water comes back on, yeah? All right, Graham. Cheers, bud. Bye.
What did he say?
Not a lot. Just that everywhere's dry.
Same old fucking Graham, then, eh?
Exactly.
He's the last one on the list, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is bad, man. It's a proper fucking drought, isn't it? This is worse than 98. I haven't slept for 2 fucking days.
Well, you should try a bit of meditation, man. I told you. Burn a joss stick, light a few candles, sounds of the ocean on the old headphones. Best fucking night's sleep I've had in ages.
Wonder how Carlton's getting on.
I can't believe you made him do that.
He's got to pay the debt off somehow. Anyway, there should be some good spliff ends in them bins.
Yeah, you'd be better off smoking that shit type Mike brought over.
Me a fucking favour, will you? I'm not that desperate.
It's good shit, man.
Yeah, exactly. Shit. I believe you've still got it.
Yeah, well, someone will have it. You wait.
Please just open the door. Please, I'm gonna chuck.
Yeah.
That was too bad, mate. There was a rat. Big fuck off rat with the teeth and the fucking. Oh, and the smell. Oh. I'll go wash my hands. What'd you get? Look, that's all there was, mate. Look, I don't suppose Graham.
No.
Nightmare! You beauty!
Oh, man, come on. You'll catch something.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, sticks, man.
That's too damp.
Oh, fuck! What am I gonna do?
You could try drying it out.
Make it away. I'll nuke the bastard.
Ken and John strut their stuff, but Randy's playing that.
What's wrong with the telly? What?
Oh, so long. Video, DVD. Looks fucked.
What have you done? I haven't touched it. What do you mean the fucking bottom end's going? My Cadillac. I only brought it in for an oil change. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I've got loads of shit to sort out the day. Maybe you could help me out with a courtesy car. Can I have a wee word with you, pal? You just got a fucking sick day. Who's that?
It's Ken.
Do you reckon he'll have any gear on him?
Yeah. Hey, listen, you know what Ken's like. You might need to, you know.
What?
Well, you know, you might need to accommodate him a bit.
Is this the Ken, the one you was telling me about, Sticky? You know, the one who,
Yeah.
Oh, great, I'm gonna fucking love this.
Love what?
All right, boys. Who's this?
Carlton.
What? The Carlton? The one you were telling me about?
Hi.
Okay. See you boys after a bit of gear then, eh? Dry as fuck at the moment. Never seen anything like it. But I think your Uncle Kenny might be able to sort you out.
Oh, that'll be fucking brilliant, Ken. Fucking brilliant.
All right. There's plenty of time for you to rim my arse later, Lee. If you get the cash, there'll be no credit on this.
Yeah.
Well, let's have it. Beautiful flowers, Ken. Who's the lucky... None of your fucking business.
There's 12 there.
It'll probably be a bit more than that on account of the drought. Oh, and then there's my wee drink on top. But it's a start. Right, let's do this shite. Well, are you coming or no? My car's in the garage. Bottom end's gone totally fucked. We're going to have to go in yours.
Right. The only thing is, Ken, I've got a 2 o'clock meeting.
Do you want the fucking stuff or not?
Yeah, no, I do.
Sticky! How rude! Kenneth's come all this way to do us a little favour and you just moan?
got to learn to accommodate people, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Terribly sorry about that, Kenneth.
Sorry. Right, I'll just, get my keys.
Good luck, lads. What?
You're such a little fucking whinger. Why can't you come? I've got to wait for Daisy. She said she might come over. What's the matter with you? She's a lassie, for Christ's sake. Pathetic. One minute you're having a go at Sticky here, the next you're trying to worm out at yourself. The slut's only stringing you along anyhow.
Don't you know you've never even met her?
Sticky has spoken to me at length about it.
Oh, he has now, has he?
In the back, Lee.
Oh.
The back. Get in the back.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck is this shite? Let's get some good music going in here.
Uh-oh, we're in trouble. Something's come along.
Let's see.
Straight ahead. I'll direct you.
Oh, fucking, that's disgusting.
Me, man.
It's not fucking me.
It's not me.
Sorry, lads. That'll be last night's chicken passanda making itself known.
Oh, you can smile about it, Ken.
It doesn't bother me. I've got no sense of smell.
I can't.
My old man caught me nicking a load of his dope once. Hit me over the back of the head with a pickaxe handle.
Bit out of order, isn't it?
It's awful.
How old was you?
11.
Oh.
Now. Ed,
man.
Fucking hell.
What's he doing now?
I think he's tending the grave.
Oh, good fucking murder a spliff.
Me too.
Come on, you baldy bastard.
It is his dead mum.
Well, it is Ken. I mean, we're supposed to be going to school, not fucking wandering around graveyards.
Yeah, I know, but if this is what we have to do, this is what we have to do, isn't it? You have to take the rough with the smooth, man. Anyway, it's not as if your day was rammed full of appointments. All you had to do was sit on your ass and wait for Daisy to possibly come round.
Oh, fuck off!
Here he comes.
Do you reckon this is where he does his business?
Ken's low. He's not that fucking low.
My mum worked her fingers to the fucking bone just to give me and my brothers a decent life. Then when it's time for her to enjoy her life, she keels over and dies.
Well, I'm sure she'd be very proud.
Well, me? I fought 33-year-old drug-dealing poof. Oh, she'd be proud, all right. Luckily, she's already underground, otherwise this would kill her stone dead.
Come on, Ken. You know what mums are like. They never judge. Point is that you come here each week and say hello to your old mum.
Nearly late, you fucking Eastern European bastard.
You Scottish prick.
Told you this is where he does all his things.
I stand corrected.
Hello? Oh. Oh, I'll have a wee bit of that stuff. All right, cheers for that, mate.
Good news?
Absolutely. Let's move it.
Fucking hell, man.
I believe this.
Well, he could be doing the deal.
Bollocks, guy. He's in there betting our cash.
Right. Round about 4:40 this afternoon, I should be a very rich man. Okay, couple more things and then we'll go and get the gear.
Any idea of a time?
Don't sweat it, Lee. It'll come when it comes. Besides, we're having a good day out. Spending a bit of time together, it's not all about business, is it?
Here we go!
His cock was that big. I couldn't get it in my mouth, eh? Squiddly.
No, I'm all right, thanks, Ken.
Come on, get it down, you. It's fucking lovely.
I'm more of a sweet and sour man myself.
Ah, shut up. Have some. Sticky, how good is this squid?
Tell you what, it's not bad.
Open wide. Come on, Lee, don't be such a fucking pussy.
Hello?
All right, Sticks. Can't lie.
Yeah? It's Carlton. Listen, bruv. About your telly. You know the one you told me not to try and fix?
Yeah.
The one Lee actually said, if I remember correctly, don't fucking go near it, you prat. You're gonna fuck it up even more. Yeah?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right, well, let me tell you, yeah?
Carlton? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, it's fucked.
What?
Yeah, it's totally fucked. I reckon the cath code's gone. Mm.
Fuck it.
And the tube.
What?
Yeah, no, it just starts to smoke up and everything. Yeah, there's a big bang.
Don't touch anything else. Safe, bruv, just leave it.
Fucking hell.
What was all that about?
It's Carlton. Fucking TV's died.
I fucking told him not to touch it.
Lee, relax. It's not a problem. I'll sort it out for you.
You fucking sorted the pot out.
Do you think so, sir?
Sorry, Ken, I didn't mean anything like, you know, out of order.
No. It's all right.
I totally understand. I thought we could mix business with pleasure. Obviously, I was wrong.
I can't help.
No, no, it's fine. I think you've made your feelings perfectly clear.
Oh.
Oh, come on, Kenneth, lad. There's loads of strand left. I mean, Ken, look, the squid. It's lovely. And fuck for that, he was doing my head in him.
Yeah, but there's one thing.
Huh?
He's fucked off with all that cash.
Hold. Hold.
Got it.
One,
two,
three.
Shit.
Fucking hell.
For fuck's sake, how long have we been waiting here?
40 minutes.
Half an hour, this was supposed to take. Been to the fucking cemetery, he's done his shopping, and we stopped off for fucking lunch.
Had to do a runner. How embarrassing.
6 hours we've been out of the flat, you know. Can't you just tell him to forget it?
You should tell him.
No, you tell him.
You tell him.
You fucking tell
you
him.
You tell him. Any luck, Ken?
Nothing. Got a number for some boys out in Essex.
Where are we now?
Kershalton.
Oh, it's best just call it a day, eh, Ken?
Let's just head back into town, have one drink, and see what happens, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
There we go, lads. To my mum.
Not for me, Ken, I'm driving.
Get it down your fucking neck.
Oh, yeah, Ken.
All right, Barbara.
Look at you, Ken. Different pair of boys every night in a week.
Don't you fucking start.
Oh, Ken, if don't be such an old bore. Hiya, I'm Barbara.
How'd you do?
All right, Bob.
Why don't you go and bother someone else, all right? We're just having a nice fucking drink amongst friends.
What time's your race, Ken?
What? Fucking nightmare. What are you saying?
I thought your race started at half.
Oh, shite. Stick it on the racing for us, pal, eh? Come on, spankers. Come on, you bastard. Come on, spankers! Come on, you beauty!
Come on, son.
Come on, you bastard! Come on, spankers! Come on, move your arms! Get you to fuck! Fuck! Get you to fuck, you fucking scabby dunk! Fuck!
Fancy a game of doubles?
Tenner a game.
You are the one to remember.
Get it,
I know that you will surrender. I was this fantastic passion. The fantastic passion. Words of love and words of legend. Words are poison.
boys, it's in the bag.
Go on, come to Kenny.
Go on, Kenny!
You fucking tranny bastard! Come here! I'm a scrapper! Get over here!
Stop it!
Wankers.
It's a bit late.
Jesus fucking hell, Ken, it's 800 quid.
The fucking guy says I should put my house on it. Dead cert, says he. You're lucky I never put the whole 1200 in.
You're out of order, I can.
Fuck's sake. I didn't plan it this way. I'll make it up to yous. All right, all right. One last fucking time.
Hello?
Where the fuck are you? Stay there, I'm coming over.
Boys, I think we might be in luck. Moan.
Sticky, Lee, Dewey, and Ben.
Hi, hi. Hey. Nice decks, man.
Yeah. Special edition from Japan.
Safe. What you play on them?
I just mix it up. Yeah. You name it.
It all goes back to the break.
Sweet. Top game, that, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right, all right.
Let's not start sucking each other's cocks quite yet. You boys get my gear.
That's what I kind of want to talk to you about.
I'll take my money then.
If you could just give us a couple of days.
A couple of days.
We're waiting on someone to pay us. And then
what's his name?
Name.
Give us his number.
What?
His number. Give us his fucking number. I want my fucking money or my fucking gear.
Ken.
No!
I can't. It's our responsibility. I can't give his number.
Take the telly and stick it in the car.
What?
Take the fucking telly and stick it in the fucking car!
That is a 2 grand TV. We owe you like 150 bucks.
Then maybe you should learn to pay your fucking debts on time, eh? Are you taking it or what? Fucking take it now!
Sorry. Coming to work, Ken?
Just give us a couple of minutes. I've got to teach these boys a lesson.
I'll teach you to fucking mess with me. Come here, you least shape. You'll feel the back of my hand.
Let's get the fuck out of here, man.
Carlton? Carlton, wake up, man.
What are you doing in my fucking bed? Jesus, man! It's all over my pillow, yo!
Oh, I'm sorry, mate.
Just get the fuck out of my bed, man.
Did you get any pot?
No!
Yeah, well, I managed to find some.
What? Where?
Behind the bowls in the old cutlery cupboard you never open. It was disgusting. Tasted like...
I know. That's tight Mike's gear.
Oh, no. Not...
Yeah, the seal must have broken while it was still plugged.
It burst up your ass. Oh, busted.
Seems like you boys have been holding out on me. Bit old, but seems pretty good fucking stuff to me. Seems moist enough.
Wait, no.
Tell yous what, I'll take this. Seeing as you's got the telly, yeah? You've not got a problem with that, have you?
No. Huh? Fucking hell, that is beautiful. Where'd you get it?
All right. I'll see you later. by the way, I really enjoyed the day. You know, with my mum and all that, I just couldn't have faced being alone. Thanks, boys. I appreciate it.
Never thought I'd say this, you know, but cheers, Ken.
Man, look at the picture definition. It's beautiful, man.
There's no way this baby's going back, man.
Do you know what? I'd top it off, though.
Nice bit of gear.
Hello? Graham?
Your water's back on. Fucking brilliant.